With commercial architecture now so frequently favouring open plan environments, audio technology offers the answer to privacy without walls. Today, we're talking about sound masking. HowToAV.tv finds out more. Remember walls? Those oh-so-convenient barriers that allowed for meetings, privacy, and a little peace and quiet in the workplace. Over the past 15 to 20 years, architecture in the commercial environment has sought, quite literally, to break down those barriers and reimagine almost every working environment in an open plan layout. From offices and call centres to retail and high street banking, open plan spaces provide us with spacious, bright, interactive working environments. But this can cause problems, in particular in areas where privacy or concentration are essential to an effective working environment. Enter the audio installer with an ideal and unobtrusive solution in the form of sound masking. Sound masking is a dedicated audio system which adds unobtrusive background sound, usually white or pink noise, which adds sounds similar to the noise of an air conditioning system. The purpose of sound masking is to reduce the intelligibility of speech. So, for example, let's take the case of high street banks with their open plan environments, where asking for an extension on the mortgage isn't exactly a conversation that you particularly want to share with other customers. Sound masking will offer increased privacy by restricting the intelligibility of your voice to a localised area. Sound masking is most frequently applied in large open plan office and call centre environments, where high numbers of telephone conversations take place simultaneously. Again, sound masking reduces the speech intelligibility of your neighbouring colleagues. This greatly improves concentration and productivity. The technology behind sound masking system will usually feature a dedicated sound masking generator, such as this one, which will generate white or pink noise and will allow for a certain amount of equalisation or tone control. This achieves the best results dependent upon the particular environment. The sound masking generator will usually be connected to a conventional public address amplifier system and will be distributed via ceiling speakers to ensure the most even levels of sound coverage. So next time you can't hear yourself think at work, perhaps it's time to invest in sound masking. Thanks for watching HowToAV.tv. Join us again next time for more tips and tricks from the AV industry.